we can actually deal with this issue. The young people of America. Ooh.